Hello, and welcome back to God of War, played on Boosteroid. And today we'll go to Alfheim, once I get it right, to finish it, along with defeating Valkyrie. And the first thing that we need to do... I really want to collect the last... I think we have chest? Give me a moment. Yes, Alfheim. We need one more artifact, one more raven, and the Valkyrie, of course. And we'll go step by step. To make sure I won't miss anything, but for you it will be most probably sped up, and I'll do another voice over commentary on that. So have fun. Hopefully I will.
Hold on. For releasing my physical form, I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstola Valkyrs. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
The Rokstola of Valkyr.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the Allfather sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the 8 thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the 2 Orphan statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
think we have a complete set of those now.
Yes, we do, and that means we are finally done with Alfheim. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. Okay, unless we still need to find a cipher. I don't remember that one. No. Okay, we are done with Alfheim. Just double check. Yes. So, I think I'll end. It went a lot faster than I anticipated. So, I'll end this part here, and next time we'll meet in Helheim. So, thank you very much. Stay alive and see you soon. Bye!